In this video, we will see how we can simulate the H2S super alkylation. The alkylation is available in the reactor section. We have two mixtures. And one refining shortcut column. The light end will go into the mixture. And then go into alkylation. It has a simple unit operation which required very small input values. The H2SO4 for concentration is 98%. That it has been sold and it has generated a product stream that will further be treated in refining column. In the spec section, we need to input the effective cut points. And the stream pressures. The tower has been sold. Now this isobutane will recycle back into feed. First, I will draw a stream. And define the stream from IC4 out. The manipulator set will be used to define the flow rate of makeup. Makeup stream and its volumetric flow rate with reference to the HCR light end and its multiplier is 9. Now we will mix this stream with the recycle stream. The flow sheet has been sold. Now we will install the recycle. after three iterations, it has been sold